colder regions of the United States and you went down to the garden center this summertime and you bought a beautiful tropical hibiscus and you want to overwinter it, this is Nicholas Stadden from Monrovia Nursery, and I'm going to talk to you about how to overwinter a hibiscus tree. Tropical hibiscus come in all shapes and forms, bushes, staked, and one of my favorites is patio trees. This plant is brilliant. I mean, she's brilliant, but her name is brilliant. Look at that fantastic, brilliant red flower. It's not unknown here at the nursery where we grow them. Every now and again, you'll actually see a hummingbird, especially the babies, perched on the central pistil. This plant is probably about 3 years old. You would have bought this from a garden center, probably early summer. You've had it out on the patio. You live in one of the colder regions of America, and so now you want to work out, how can I bring this plant indoors and carry it over during the winter months so she looks great next year for us? So here are a couple of tips. If you have a sunroom, or you're lucky enough to have an atrium, that's an ideal place to keep the plant. During the winter months, make sure they're kept moist and just maybe a little bit of fertilizer. Don't worry if some of the leaves turn yellow or brown and fall off. That's all part of the process. They lose their leaves too every now and again, but quickly they'll flush their new growth. When they're indoors, keep a sharp eye out for aphids and other insects, red spider mites, on your plants. And as soon as you see the first sign of trouble, or an aphid or a white fly, whatever it might be, hot foot down to the local garden center and seek their advice as to what you should use. There are lots of easy ways to combat insects. If you don't have an atrium, and you don't have a summer room like me, then I would bring the plant into the garage. The garage needs to be kept above like 42, 43 degrees, and this way the plant will survive beautifully. Make sure you keep it on the moist side. Spring returns. Bring the plant outside the garage, get her some sun on her leaves, and you'll see her quickly respond. Give her some fertilizer. The ground is starting to warm up and she'll respond quickly. But remember, if you're gonna have a freeze or a cold night, bring her back inside. And then when summer returns, get her out there. She'll respond quickly to your warm weather, your humidity, and you'll have a nicer plant as you had last year. So it's not really that difficult. You too can take your plant through the winter months with a little bit of care and attention. This is Nicholas Stadden from Monrovia Nursery talking about how to overwinter a hibiscus tree.